Hello, gorgeous ones. Luann here, Chief Goddess at Goddess on Purpose, doing our oracle reading for this Monday or for this week. So I've already picked out three cards. We have the Potent, the Puzzle, and the Plan card. And I just feel drawn to pull three more. So I'm actually working off two of the same decks. Got to make sure I get that right. But I've repurposed the back of my deck, so I'm working with the smaller one and the original one, which are for sale, by the way. So I've done three of the small one. Now we're going to see what's happening on here. So proactive, pop, and plan. Isn't that interesting? We've got two of the same. I will take a photo. So we've got plan and plan. Plan. And we've got proactive and pop. So, what's the purpose of these cards today? Okay, so just looking at these cards, actually, this whole thing around planning, and I think, isn't it the new moon at the moment? So the new moon is about new beginnings and putting into action the plan, so to speak. So first you have to have a plan. And I was at Michelle's event on Friday, Michelle Scott, the Wine and Wellness event, and I love what she said. She said she did all this planning and put this event together, and some things didn't run to plan, but there's the plan, and then there's letting go of the plan. So up to a point we can plan everything within an inch of our lives, and then you've got to let some surrender come in. You've got to let to trust, and that's where I think the puzzle card comes in, is trust. Life may feel like a puzzle right now, but all the pieces are fitting in together. Trust in perfect sequence, trust. So our overriding card is the plan. What is your plan? And again, it's springtime. I actually decluttered a whole heap of files in my office again to make room for some more things that I want to bring in, which is being proactive and making our energy really potent now. So the more that you clear out stuff, the better the space is to create new things where you can pop in and pop in your magic. So I love this. Can you hear the Shazam, the pop? Everything's coming together. Your energy is really potent right now. New moon. So really just being intentional. It's something I'm really focusing on. And just a little side story, what's coming through with these things is what you get, what you focus on, you get. You know, just have a little think about that. What negative things are playing in our mind? What are you posting about on Facebook? Is it all positive? And I'm not a subscriber to just all love and light and positive. You've got to have some dark shadow in there just to keep it real, right? Just to keep it real for us. So, but there are certain things. There's focusing. So we did this practice today with someone, and I was feeling kind of unfocused right now. It's like there's so much that I want to do, and what really helped me with was aligning with it's okay to be unfocused, which I totally agree with. But I wasn't in that space. You know, I was feeling bad about not focusing enough of this energy to be proactive. I thought I had to keep doing things and then this potent energy will come through. But really, the part of the puzzle, see now it's all coming together, the part of the puzzle and the plan for me to pop is just to be okay with not having to focus on every little thing. And being restful in that unfocused part. So the unfocused part of me, letting me own the unfocused part of me, lets me rest. So on the weekends, I don't know if you notice at all, I hardly go on Facebook. It's just time to detach from that. Of course, I'll post something every now and again, but I'm not watching anybody else's post. So if you're posting something, I don't see it. And I do that on purpose. I want to be unfocused at home, unfocused with my children, you know, just mucking around here. And now is the time for me to get really focused. There's something that I have been kind of forced into by somebody else that I just got really triggered and I don't want to do. But the more that I don't do it, the only person that it's really hurting is me. So I have to let go of that trigger. And once this is done, once I actually get focused and write out this paperwork that I so need to do, then it's going to work for me in the long run. So, you know, to stop punishing myself in that. So I don't know if you can relate to any of this, what I'm saying, and what your plans are for the next month, but to get really focused, and it's okay to be unfocused, just know when you're unfocused and know when you're focused, and own both of them. So that was a really good into bringing that together for me. So it's time to pop the puzzle that keeps you confused. It's gone. The puzzle is coming together. Get this plan happening, and that's our message for this week. So I didn't come do this live. I wanted to record it today. So I hope you have a fabulous week. Put some comments below. Know that these cards are available. I think I've got about 10 more decks available for sale. They're $45, free postage in Australia, which is crazy. How expensive is postage? But don't focus on that. So I would love if you want to get these. I've got 10 left here for you. Okay, many blessings. Bye for now.